So now we're going to be looking at some other tracts. First we're going to look at the spinal cerebellar tract. Now we have two of them. If I just draw the thing here. So we have that. So the spinal cerebellar, you have the posterior spinal cerebellar and the anterior spinal cerebellum, and both of them are located over here. So we can first begin by looking at what causes. So the Golgi tendons, the muscle spindles, and the pressure receptors all are going to activate the spinal cerebellar tract. Now it's going to go inside, it's going to have the nucleus at the dorsal root ganglion, and then it's going to synapse at the posterior gray horn. This area, the word synapsing, is called Clark's nucleus. Now from here, it's going to go straight back this way, and then it's going to ascend up. And it's going to, so if we just make it smaller here. If we just show, here is the midbrain, palms, medulla oblongata, and the spinal cord, and behind this is the cerebellum, and you have the inferior peduncle, middle, and the superior. Pretty much, it's going to just go straight to the inferior peduncle, and it's going to go straight up. And so that's pretty much the posterior cerebral tract. So this is the posterior spinal cerebellar tract. Now with the anterior, we have the same three things. It's going to go into the Clark's nucleus, but this time it's going to cross over here and then go up. Now it needs to be, the cerebellum needs to all be on the same side. So what it does, it goes up through the superior spinal cerebellar, superior cerebellar peduncle, and then it goes back this way, and it makes it into the ipsilateral side. And so finally, just kind of quickly mention, there's another peduncle, there's another area here. This is the spinal olivary tract, or nucleus here, or tract actually. And you have one here as well. And so what happens is, this is again related to proprioception. So this goes here, it's going to have a second neuron, it's going to cross, and then it's going to go up into the medulla oblongata. And in the medulla oblongata, you have the olivary nucleus, and what it's going to do is it's going to go here and then go to the opposite side again, so it's going to cross twice, just like the anterior spinocerebellar tract.